say a few words. Thank you, Martin.
Thank you. So you shouldn't work with animals and children from tonight, and I think you should work with microphones, actually. I was going to say a few words, some fantastic speakers before us. We are small businesses, but we are large numbers. We mustn't forget that. We just saw the largest Labour vote since 1945. We've got a membership of 600,000. That's powerful. We here need to get out in and amongst our business friends, our communities, and make sure that they know that Labour is for business. Clearly, the increase in the votes and the increase in membership reflects that. But we can make that bigger. And that's our job. And the other thing I really want to say is to give great credit, actually, to the Treasury team for the work they've been doing on banking. We've heard about the appalling reduction in the banking levy that the Tories are bringing. It's clear where their loyalties lie. And we've seen some great work being done in reducing debt type and payments. But Bill does some fantastic work, along with Clive Lewis in particular, about attacking the scandal that we've seen with RBS and the Global Restructuring Group. And many of us here either have been directly affected or will know friends and families that have been affected. And don't do nothing for one second that banking and financial balance sheets are dry issues. It's not. It's families going to the wall. It's family farms and family businesses that have been in business for hundreds of years at times, going to the wall with all the hurt and pain that comes with that. And that's been done on the back of greedy bankers. And Bill, you did fantastic work in having that Section 166 report published recently. There will be follow-ups to that, and I'm sure we'll see there will be redress for many small businesses badly affected by a scandalous banking system. So really, they're having a party next door here. We'll be going on to that soon. So thank you very much. Thanks for coming. Great to see such a crowd again. Thank you.